Secret in the Navy.
I think that's what intrigues a lot of us, to stay in it, because it is kind of a secret society. No one really knows who we are and what we do.
We are modern day warriors. We're fighting for our country, our beliefs, and we hold our brothers and our nation's lives in our hands.
There's nobody else out there with us, so when we fight, it's basically to keep the guy next to us alive.
You know, that's the guy you're counting on. If something goes wrong, he's gonna be that one taking that shot and saving your life, and as well as you're gonna save his life.
We do rely heavily on each other, and it's a different attitude when you get on the river.
I would take a bullet for any of my brothers any day, anytime, anywhere. Never think twice about him.
Zone, if it's a high danger area, we're not going to go in there blazing unless they get contacted on the beach and they're taking effective fire.
It can get hairy sometimes, but like I said, it's all part of the challenge. You gotta be ready for it, because everything up here is close and personal.
Position. 4 pack, 0 wounded. How come?
Quinn Doc, there's Wolf Pack. Good copy on all. Requesting the hot extract for primary BLS. You're taking fire from the 3 o'clock position. We got 4 packs, no wounded. Be advised to 1 boat pickup. I'll be coming from your north, over.
If I had to describe Swix in one word, it'd probably be explosive.
I'd go with dynamic.
Firepower.
Persevering.
Brotherhood.
I would have to say excellence. You have to give it everything you got, and failure is not an option.
To define Swick in one word, I think it's impossible.
I'm 2 minutes out.
The Swix, I would have to say dedication. I think dedication is what leads it all. Being dedicated to, you know, your family, your friends, being dedicated to the country and being dedicated to the war on terrorism. That dedication will drive you to do the best you can at everything you're doing.